as they continue to investigate this. Came out about 4 o'clock this morning. Apparently a 7-year-old possibly shot in the foot. They think it possibly is a drive-by shooting. So that's what they're checking into now, talking to people, just trying to figure it out.